Hi, Robert, I'm sorry I'm late.
That's all right.
That's all right.
Hey, Mr. President.
How are you? Nice to see you.
Duncan Hunter, San Diego.
Howard Neal, can you attend?
Hello, Robert.
What a pleasant surprise.
Great film.
Hi, Mr. President. Thank you.
Duncan Hunter, San Diego.
Dave, how are you?
See you, boys.
Your notes, what kind of help?
We would like to give a little editing.
Right, yeah, that's what it is, too. But let me give you something that you and Nancy can watch. You have to jump on CBS. This is a Vietnam film called Tour Duty. It is the exact opposite of Platoon. The officers look and act like officers. No drama, no foul language, no graphic violence. If it stays like this for a year, it's going to be on Thursday nights. You get to Bill Cosby, and you're going to flip.
Well, this is serious?
It's a series.
And it makes all the series?
No, this is the pilot. It establishes all the characters. The NCOs are noble. Every Vietnam vet will swell with pride. And Lawrence Tisch, the head of CBS, says he's going to keep it that way.
How long is it?
It's 42 minutes. With the commercials and the news. Like it or not, like it. Let him see it too. And you will be so pleased when you see this film. And it undoes the whole platoon thing, Full Metal Jacket and all that garbage that's out there.
Well, good. Well, listen, I'm not going to take any time. I know what you're here for, and we're all anxious to hear about your trip and all. Thank you for this.
We're starting a little late, and when they told us 15 minutes, I said, well, that's three for each of us. Three for a response and Kitty out the door.
And the vice president.
Right. Well, now that the vice president's here, we'll each give you 30 seconds to the gentleman. And I wanted to hear from some of the other people. We just had another great 10 minutes with Jose. Anytime we spend with Tommy and Jose, it's valuable time, and they were on the hill all day the other day. What I'd like to do is focus on that trip and make the suggestion that every group of your guys that go down there, you carve out 10 or 15 see them, so you're getting them individuals first.
Hey, good morning, Mr. President. How are you? Yes, I am.
Wait a minute here. Look, somebody's aiming at me.
Thank you.
All right.
Henry,
Mr. Braga, I'm Frank. He's the secretary of our club.
I'm very honored to
have this club. Nice to see you.
Oh, they're quite
the founder of the club.
It's nice to have an honor to meet you.
Well, my honor, believe me.
Sean Kelly, yeah, president of New
Friends, and another co-founder. All
right, I think it's... Then I'm vice president and chef of the King of Sweden.
Well,
yeah. Daniel Mack, vice president chef of the Austrian state from Vienna, in Austria.
Nice to see you.
Robert Lepas,
hello.
The chef to the King of Belgium, King Baudouin of Belgium,
well, Brussels. Nice to see you.
Good night, everyone, Mr. President.
Bonnie Lennart, the Prince and Lilian of Belgium.
Well, nice to see you.
François Martin is the chef to the Prime Minister of Canada.
Bonjour.
Ottawa. Stéphane Bolander, the chef to the Sultan of Brunei.
Very far away.
I'm Schroeder, the chef to the Swiss state, well, Bern.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Hubert was the chef to the Prince Charles and Lady Diana.
Well, nice to see you.
Thank you. Gilles Brunel, the chef to the Prince of Monaco, Prince Rainier of Monaco.
Well, good to see you.
And Peter Colbeck is the chef to the Queen of Denmark.
Well, it's a big honor to see you.
Bernd Swartz, the chef to the President of West Germany.
Well.
Dr. Goebel is the chef to the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia.
Well, good to see you.
And we have the chef to the Hungarian president in Budapest.
Well,
Hungary.
Nice to see you.
Good morning, Mr. Neville. I'll see you next year in Geneva.
Well, good to see you.
Thank you.
the chef of the King Hassan of Morocco.
Well, nice to see you.
With his colleague Jean Tréard. Yeah, they have two chefs.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Roland Schnitzler is the chef to the president of the European Community.
Well, good to see you.
Makoto Watanabe is the chef to the Emperor of Japan,
well,
Hirohito.
I have been there in the palace, so I...
Yes, yeah. And these are the two chefs from the Chinese government in Peking in charge of all the state reception.
Well, yeah. Nice to see you. Hello there.
They are the second chef from the Chinese government.
Well, nice to see you.
Great all the people. And Joël Normand is the chef to the French République, President of the République Française, well, Mr. Mitterrand.
Good to see you.
And Mr. Chiwan, we're responsible for the Great Hall of the People in Peking, where all the official reception are held.
Good to see you.
Yeah. And she's the interpreter for the Chinese crew.
Hello.
Great honor to see you.
Well, nice to see you. Now, I think we have some press time. Make sure you can see the cameras and they can see you.
Mr. President, on the name of the club, the chef, we have the great honor to an honorary member of the club, the chef, the chef.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate this greatly and I promise to show my gratitude. I'll never force you to eat anything that I might prepare.
I need to be able to see everyone's face very clearly. If you can see the camera clearly, you'll be all right. Thank you.
And we would like...
We're going to wait until the press comes here for that.
Mr. President, as member of our club, I present you as the cook's jacket in case when you retire one day, you can maybe cook something for the first day.
Thank you very much. Now that they'll say,
lights, please.
Thank you. Stayed sealed well.
Yeah.
Now, I think, just as a souvenir, something like that, to give you something with the seal on it. This is a key ring.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. And beautiful.
Thank you. Nice surprise.
I'm going to have to make sure I don't miss anyone here.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President.
Where did I... Oops. Oh, you have...
Yes, thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
Thank you. I always like to call attention to a little historical fact about this seal, and you have it properly on that jacket.
Yes. Thank you.
The seal has you... The ceiling there is the same thing. You'll notice that the eagle is looking toward the olive branch. Well, prior to Harry Truman's time, the war, World War II, the eagle always was looking to the right, toward the arrows. And President Truman decided that after the war it was time that we look to the sign of peace.
Peace, yeah. That's great.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank you very much.
Sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Did I miss someone? How come I've got one left over?
Henry.
Henry.
I have.
Oh.
I already put it in my pocket.
Okay.
We just miscounted them. Well, again, thank you all very much. Thank you, Mr. President, with your basic schedule that you did that for us. We really appreciate it. Well, I am most grateful. Greatly honored.
Thank you, Henry.
Thank you. Thank you. I enjoyed some of you because I have been in the places where you perform your art on a number of occasions. So, well,
thank you very much.
Thank you.